Welcome everybody, it's Shadow Chop from Trigamer Studios here with another Legend of Zelda A Link to the Past walkthrough, and this is episode 14. Last episode we completed the second dungeon of the Dark World, collected the hookshot, and this piece of crap just came over here and tongued me a little bit, so he's gotta die. I'm gonna get my arrow back, piece of crap. I didn't want him to steal my shield. Don't touch my shield, because that would be not fun to have to do in this episode. Well, because in this episode, we're going to collect a few items, and I should not be wanting to be one of them. So, I'm going to see why we're right here, if I can get the heart piece that's in the water over here. Let's go down, Cyclops. There we go. Alright, we're gonna see if we can go this way. I think they should have made a second flipper in this as well, one that moved a little bit faster. Really? You're not gonna hit him over there? Right. Now, of course, the ice dungeon's right there. But we're literally just going to avoid it because we're just getting a heart piece. And there it is. And that is how you get the heart piece that's sitting right there. I would like you to move, sir. Thank you. Now I don't need this area. So we're gonna get back out of this area. Because I don't have to do that dungeon yet. And I'd rather not. Because you have to have the fire staff to do that area. Oh, you piece of crap. I hate that enemy so much. Where are we at? Okay, nope. It's gonna kick me back. So I'm gonna move over. Okay, good. And now we're gonna fly. Thank you. Alright, so we need to go up north anyways for the dungeon, so we're gonna go right here so that I can go north, get into the Dark World, and we're gonna head to get the cape. Get him out of the way. And let's just run straight into it. Boom! Alright. And we're gonna head this way. Take them out. Head north. And of course, before we head to the Lost Woods area, we will get some potions and stuff and get prepared for the next area. Oh, you piece of crap. Get off me. Now that we get the hookshot, we can... Oh, it's up a little more. Sorry about that. We can hookshot across right there. Let's see what... Oh, there's nothing down there. Oh, I was hoping there'd be something here in the Dark World. That would have been cool. Alrighty. Now we of course can't go in there without... I don't think we can, but we're gonna try. Sweet. Let's go around. Is he gonna let us? Okay, yeah, we can just smack that. Now, let's go ahead and magic mirror. Usually you can't get out there without the Titan Mint. Oh, there you go. Okay. There we go. Magic 8. Now I can go invisible over spikes, which means I can go up to Death Mountain and go through the area there, which I think there's another heart piece. But we're gonna go up on that ledge over there real quick. And I get on that ledge, we do the same thing we do all over the place, and just mirror it up and go into cave. I can't remember if there's a heart piece or something in here, or just... Yeah. Oh, we got bombs. I think it's telling me something. I do like hearts. Just drop that there. Let's see what we got in here. What we got? Oh, there's a heart piece. And that gives us another whole heart. And I think the one at Death Mountain is going to give us another heart piece as well. But we're not going to take that little thingy there. We're just going to bird it up. Head up to Death Mountain. This is not a bad spot to start. Get out of my way. Oh, you prick. It's going to hit me too. Run. Alright. Now we don't have to worry about that. Alright. Let's jump down to the dark world. Alright. Now we gotta jump down. Right here. Go inside. First up is the hammer. Crack that down. Now the cape. Go invisible. Keep it running. It's going to eat down my magic quite a bit. Take a little bit of damage, but it's fine. But we get some hearts. And, ooh, the Cane of Brenna, that's right. Beautiful. And that does damage to anything around me. Of course, I use a bit of my magic, but we're going to try to take as least amount of hearts that we can. Oh, we're going to take so much damage. Can we make it? Oh, they wouldn't let me run. I'm gonna die. There it is. It's okay, guys. It's okay. We got our items. As you see, we still have them. Not a big deal. Not a big deal at all. But we're gonna need a hookshot. I forgot you don't get this cane inside of a dungeon. You gotta pick it up there. I'll stick it now as a heart. Head and head north to get our potions, because it's time to head to the Lost Woods so we can do the next dungeon. And just like most of the dungeons in the Dark World, it's not gonna be easy. I'm probably gonna need them because there's a lot of things that's gonna do damage to us in a massive room, and I'll probably use... Well, I can't remember what's up in here. Okay, he has potion. I'm just gonna buy one from you, since I'm in here. I don't wanna waste your time. I'm gonna need to buy a red one anyways. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and go down right here. Magic mirror ourselves. Go in here. Grab up the magic potion. We're gonna use it. Now you're definitely gonna need magic potions. I would advise for the ice dungeon. You're gonna need a magic potion. You're gonna need one of all three. It's your basic goal. We should be able to have a fourth bottle by that point in time. You want one of all three and a fairy. Would be really good for the ice dungeon because you're gonna use a lot of magic. They do have magic in the dungeon, but you don't want to get stuck in a spot where you need magic and don't have magic. You know what I mean? Yep, and then we're just gonna get another one of these. And we're set. But we're gonna try to be more careful this time in this dungeon so we don't waste them. We got the fire staff and then the other cane and another bottle is the only items we have left. Well, besides the second and third outfit, the third shield, and the second gauntlet. Alright. Let's go ahead and head there. Now we are prepared, guys. We are prepared. If you ever run out of money and when you need to go collect more potions, you can just simply do one of the tricks I've showed you where you can go down in the bandit hideout and get 50 tokens there. If you want to, you can take advantage of using emulators if you're on an emulator with certain spots. If you want to do that, I don't usually like taking advantage of the emulator section of it. I don't know why I jumped down there. I meant to use my hookshot. This went up. Come on now. See, that's why I want a secondary flipper. Go a little bit faster out of the water. It's not too much to ask for. I'm about tired of getting hit by those guys. I keep getting them too close to them. Alright. Hook shot this time. And let's run past. Don't need anything here currently. I don't think we... I wonder if we have access to the village. Let's check. Yes, I do. So before we head up there, we might as well see if we can get some items here. There should be one game I can do here. There's the dungeon. Okay, that's just a thief. This may be bombable. Okay, so what's in here? Nice! 300 coins. I'll see if I have to farm any later. Back to Dark World Chicken. Ah, missed him. Okay, enter there. Yeah, I need to tighten it. Pretty sure this is the game. Get a heart piece. Nope, this is a shop. These half the coins I just got. Because why not? I don't want it. Okay. Ooh, okay, okay. There's a heart in this one, but it's a random chance to be in one of these chests. We open two chests for 30 rubies. Alright, since this is a random, we're gonna go ahead and skip it till I get it. It's really, you just choose a chest till you get it. We don't want another, like, the other episode. So let's go ahead and play here. Hey, look at that, my second try. Oh, that's nice. Yay. Very happy with that. Didn't have to spend too much. There's also another bottle here. That's down to 300 coins. Hey, look, it's Mario! Mario! Their bottle at. I don't remember. It's been a little bit. Stupid spirit. Pretty sure you get it here. I don't think you get it out of there. Let's see here. Another fairy. Well, I don't want to spend too long trying to find something that may not be right there. So we're going to go ahead and go up here north. Wrong way. It's north, but a little left. I need to time to get in that spot. Then it must be up this way. Huh. Love it. Okie dokie. Now, since this dungeon is basically all over the Lost Woods, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video at the Lost Woods, because experiencing this whole area is basically the dungeon. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel if you did. Or even if you didn't, you know what? Just like and subscribe, you know. Why not? And I'll see you guys in episode 15 when we do the next dungeon. See you guys next time.